I'm so nervous though.
Let me see. Nervous? Why are you nervous?
I can't believe John Mayer went to this college.
It's gonna be so good.
Mm-hmm.
When do you leave?
In a few months. Now I gotta get packing. Oh my god.
Yeah.
What do I take?
Everything.
What's going on?
I got into Berkeley.
Congrats.
Thank you. Why are you in my truck? Hop on up. I'm excited. What about you? Did you get in?
I don't know, I haven't heard anything yet, but the lady at the audition said that I had a really good chance, so...
You're gonna get in. I can't go without my best friend. This is our dream school. Okay, I'm gonna frame this or something. I'll be back.
Okay. Do you think I'll actually get in?
Yeah, I do. I mean that.
I don't know. Sometimes it doesn't really seem like it.
I just think you need a backup plan, just in case.
Have you heard back from Berkeley?
No. I mean, I don't know. It's too expensive. It's gonna take a lot of convincing.
I hope you can come anyways.
Look, I said I'd follow you, but I just don't want you to go.
Well, it's only 10 months.
10 whole months.
You guys ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
let's get going.
Yeah, let's go out. It's a beautiful day.
I don't know if I can today.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, it's all good. It's just, I'm a little busy.
Well, then take a break. Let's go get some sushi. Come on.
I mean, I want to, but I can't. It's just, Lauren is here. She's visiting me, and I haven't really hung out with her in a while.
Oh. I didn't know she was back.
Yeah. It's been pretty great, actually.
Well, maybe I can go get some snacks and we could all watch a movie together? Does that sound good?
I don't know.
What's wrong?
Well, it's kind of just us right now, you know? We haven't really had just us time in a while.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, that's fine.
I'm sorry. But I can't always just go out and leave at a whim, you know? I need some heads up beforehand, okay?
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. Some other time, though?
Yeah, for sure.
Okay. I'll see you later.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask you, are you doing okay?
Yeah. Just Leo's girlfriend Lauren's in town and we don't really get along.
Why's that?
Just a lot of stuff happened between us last year.
Like what?
Like she cheated on Leo and then me and Leo got really close and then they got back together somehow and she said we couldn't be around each other because she thought there was something between us.
Well, was there?
I don't know. It doesn't matter now.
Alright. So... what about college? What are we gonna do?
About what?
College, if you get in. Where does that leave us?
I don't know. I really don't want to do long distance, and I don't want to be like Lauren and Leo.
Yeah, but we're not them.
I know, it's just I don't feel like it would be good for us.
Are you breaking up with me?
No, I don't know. I don't want to talk about this right now.
Okay.
Hello.
Sorry for bailing again.
I don't understand why we can't all do something together.
It's Lauren. I mean, she doesn't really like when I spend time with other people besides her.
Other people or just me?
I don't know.
You're always busy with Blake too, you know.
Yeah, but I made time to come see you, which is something you haven't done for me in a while.
Bailie, what do I even say to that?
Look, I know it's because of Lauren, and I know that's why you're not gonna come see me.
No, it's not that. Look, I promise we'll spend more time together, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Bye. Hey, I'm here.
Oh, why?
So we can hang out?
Look, sorry, Bailie. Now's just not a good time.
Why not?
It just isn't.
Okay, well, when is? Because we planned this 3 weeks ago.
I know, but it's Lauren.
What's wrong?
She just really wants to spend time with me.
Do you know the last time I saw you? Or that we hung out? At all?
It's been a while, I guess.
It's been over a month, Leo.
Yeah.
So that's it? She's leaving with you, and she's here now, and you're gonna spend all this time with her, but what about me?
I don't know. Can you just hold on a sec?
You told me to give you time ahead so that we can hang out, but whenever I come here, you're always busy with something else. Like, nothing's working with you.
Life gets in the way, you know? Lauren's, she's kind of going through some stuff right now.
There's always stuff going on with Lauren.
What is with you?
You know what? I've been here through everything that you've ever gone through. When Lauren cheated on you, and I still sat here and had to pick up all the pieces, yet you don't give me 2 seconds.
Yeah, well, my life doesn't revolve around you, okay? Come on, Bailie. Bailie, I didn't mean it like that.
I've tried so hard to be your friend. All I'm asking is for a couple of days to spend time with you before you leave. And you'd rather sit here with someone who's hurt you 1,000 times before than to spend an hour or two with me.
I'm sorry, Bailie.
Thank you.
I tried calling you a bunch of times. I don't know if you got them. Hey, I thought you'd be excited that we got into Berkeley. But instead, you're just kind of ignoring me. I don't know what I did, so call me back, please.
Hey, so what I said a while back was pretty out of line. I'm sorry. Please call me. I really need to talk to you.
Hey, it's me again. Look, I don't know what's going on with you. I don't know if I can do this. If we can't even work out our problems while we're here, how is this gonna work out when we move schools together? I don't know what to do anymore. It's so hard to be with you sometimes.
So, I'm leaving in a few days, and I really hope I see you. There's been a lot that's happened. Can you please call me back?
Can we start over? Sorry.
Boy, I hear you in my dreams. I feel you whisper across the sea. Keep you with me in my heart. Make it easier when life gets hard.
I actually don't know this part.
Glad you came to meet me.
Me too. I'm sorry I haven't been answering lately.
Yeah, what happened anyway? I thought you were in Mars or Pluto or something. I couldn't even reach you.
Well, you hurt me. I felt like you didn't care about us anymore. Our friendship, I mean.
But I do care. Your friendship means a lot to me.
I know, it's just Lauren makes me so crazy and I guess I just overreacted.
It's fine. So, now what? Are we okay?
Yeah, we're good. So where's Lauren now?
She's on a plane ride heading back. I guess she decided to end things before she left. Before I left.
You okay?
You never liked her anyway.
I didn't ask if she was okay.
Yeah, I'm good. She figured that if she came and visited, we could work things out, but with this distance thing, I don't know. I guess not.
Yeah. Blake and I broke up, too.
What?
Well, we never really were on the same page with anything, and he was leaving and me staying here, and I didn't want to do any of the distance stuff, so I figured...
Wait. You didn't get in? No, you have to come. What am I supposed to do without you? We were supposed to start a screamo band together.
Maybe some other time.
No. What if I wait another year? Or...
No.
I don't know, I could wait for you.
Leo, don't say that.
But I could. You're the one person who could make me stay. Just say the word, And I will.
Go. I can't make you stay just because I didn't get in.
Well, I gotta go home and pack. You wanna come?
Yeah. Guess this means we should never talk again, huh?
Yeah. For you, anyway. You guys cut me off. Everything.
Okay, well, I guess this is it.
Yeah. I'm actually really nervous.
Don't worry. You'll be fine. Better not forget to call me. Let me know what's going on.
Of course I'm gonna call you. I need to let you know how much trouble I'm getting into.
The only trouble you get into is getting lost on campus.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Well, you better get going. You don't want to miss your flight, right?
Yeah. See you soon, though, right?
Wait. I need you these. Open them when you need them.
Thanks, baby. I'm gonna miss you.
I miss you, too.
Dear Bailie, I know I haven't been the greatest friend lately, and I'm so sorry for that. You're the only one who has been there for me, and unfortunately, I can't really say the same about myself. You're my best friend, and you'll always mean a lot to me. Even though I'll be away, I'll talk to you every day. I'll remember all of the talks we have had and the time we've spent together, and I never want to lose that. I never want to lose you. This is not a goodbye, but I'll see you later. Your friend, always, Leo.